This is Browami. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be reacting to Solo Leveling Season 2 official teaser trailer. Very excited for this. Little concerned because, you know, how fast that the second season's coming out. But we're going to see how the animation look right here. But obviously, you know, they wouldn't be doing it unless they think they could do it. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. And the first season was animated pretty good. The money that they made, they definitely should be able to step it up just a wee bit. Not saying it was bad by any means. Oh, hold up. This from this scene right here, it looks like, hold up. Yo, it already looks like the animation from top tier. Yes. Hey, having that motherfucker around would be OP. You know. Alright, animation looking solid. Solid as fuck. I figured they wouldn't be showing much because of the simple fact that it is so early, but it just ain't coming soon. Would have been nice if they gave us a month, but we'll take it. Only a minute, you know, teaser trailer, that, you know, doesn't really start until about the 22nd mark for real, but that's okay. We knew it was a teaser. But if y'all like this type of content, y'all want to see more reactions, you want to see more Elden Ring, you know what I'm saying, hit that like, hit that subscribe. Go check out my boy Burden Entertainment. Go check out my boy Gotti on, my boy Keepla King on Twitch. Hey, we'll holla at y'all on the next one. Peace.